In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Roblox on PC and laptop. Start by opening your browser and head to the Roblox website. Log into your Roblox account if you have one, or click the sign up button to create one. Select an experience, any will work, then wait for the page to load. Click the play button and wait for it to load. Click the download and install Roblox button. The Roblox installer will begin to download and you will see installation instructions. Wait for the installer to download, then open the folder the file was saved to. If you're using Chrome, then you can select the download button and click the show in folder button. Double click on the Roblox installer to run it. If asked to allow changes, click yes. And if a window appears, be sure to click the run button. Wait for Roblox to install. It may take a few minutes. Click sign in if you already have an account, otherwise select sign up and make a Roblox account. Enter your details, then click the login button, or you can log in with another device if you wish. Go to the home tab, then find an experience to play. Alternatively, select the search box and search for an experience. Place your cursor over the experience you want to play, then click the play button. You now know how to download Roblox on PC and laptop. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.